Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. Today we're going to learn how to import Sketchup files into Blender using just a few clicks to do that. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing you have to do is download the Sketchup importer from this website over here. I'm going to leave it this website on the description down below so you can have access to it, okay? So to download it, basically what you have to do is click on this link here, Sketchup Importer V021.1, and download it. So once you download it, you can go back to your Blender, go to the Edit, Preference, then go to the add-ons, click on install, and find lookup for this file that you just download. So this one over here is Sketchup importer, and import it. Click on install add-on, and then you're going to have it here, Sketchup importer. You have to turn this on to be able to import any files from Sketchup. So once you turn this on, if you go to File, Import, you're going to see that now Blender has this Import Sketchup scene. And if you click on it, now you'll be able to import any file from Sketchup. So let me delete everything from here. And I have separated one image, this one here, to download. If you click on download over here, you're going to see that you have different versions, options to download. So one important thing to be aware is that this add-on actually was built with 2020 SDK. So it means that you are only able to download versions until 2020. Okay, so after that, 2021 and 2022, you won't be able to import, actually, not download, to import it on Blender. So here, in this example, I'm going to download this one here, and let's import it. So go back to your Blender file, click on File, Import, and then go to Import Sketchup Scene. Here I have my file. If you click on Import Sketchup, it will take a little longer because I think this scene is a little heavy, but yeah, here you go. And here it is. So this add-on is very, very helpful because especially actually if you are working on Archivist project, the warehouse from Sketchup, this guy over here is a huge library. It's a huge library of files from Sketchup. And you can download like almost any kind of files from here. So for example, let's try to download a chair. So just type chair. Here you can change it to models, and if you search for models, and as you can see, there are plenty. Of course, I understand that most of the objects here, they are not very detailed, but it's still very helpful. Even if you need to make some adjustments here and there, you can prop your scene very well, especially for objects that are far away from camera. And still, there is a percentage of models here that are very nice and very detailed that you can use for close-ups, you can use to prop objects that are in front of your camera, things like that. So I hope that this video helped you somehow. Let me know your comments and I'll be glad to answer all of them. Okay, so thank you very much and see you in the next video.